See first with your mind, then with your eyes, and finally with your body.